pupils with their rackets using the forehand grip to tap and control the ball. The forehand grip is with the thumb facing up. Depending on the level of the pupil, they can start with the balloon, then progress to a bigger ball, and then onto a squash ball.